In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to rebuild a damaged shaft using forming techniques. For this repair, we use Belzona 1111 in a metal former manufactured with an outside diameter slightly larger than the diameter of the shaft. First, we clean the damaged area of the shaft. We undercut the repair area and roughen the profile with a grinder. Next, we clean the prepared area to remove all surface contaminants. We applied Belzona 9411, a release agent, to the internal surface of the former. The repair area was then taped off and a layer of Belzona 9411 was applied to the surface outside of the repair area. Then, we removed the tape and mixed Belzona 1111 until a uniform material was achieved. The internal surface of the former was wetted out with Belzona 1111. Then, Belzona 1111 was firmly applied to the repair area on the shaft. A peak was created in the center to avoid air entrapment when positioning the former. Next, we positioned both parts of the former and secured them with bolts. The bolts were tightened to allow excess Belzona product to exude out. The exuded material was then removed and the former was left in place until the Belzona product cured. Once the product was cured, we removed the bolts and the former. We smoothed out the surface of the repair with an emery cloth and cleaned the repair area. Our rebuilding solutions for damaged shafts offer simple applications by reducing hot work and cutting downtime.